They were quite welcome in the 1890s. These are the people who actually lived here. So that's Joe and Sarah Fletcher, and the painting was done in the 1890s. And they lived here from 1860 until 1903, 1904 when they died. And Joe worked down at the iron works in Kimber, which you wouldn't believe nowadays, would you? Called the Hyde, those new houses you can see being built on there, that's called the Hyde as well, strangely enough. And she was a laundress, so he worked in it. Houses on the terrace, and then there's three restored cottages, basically. You have two up, two downs there, one up, one down.